Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. In this nail art video, I'm going to share some fun nail art designs with you and I'm sure you would like them. So to start with your nail art, first apply the clear polish. It will protect your natural nails from staining. Now for the first design, I'm going to use three colors. Blue, grey and purple color. So you can use any colors of your own choice. That is the best part of this kind of designs. After that, I'll add some white color dots. These are the random dots I'm creating with white as well as with black color. This is a very quick and easy design. Apply the top coat in the end. Let's go to the next design. So for the next design, I'm going to use dry brush technique. So here what you need to do is, you have to remove the polish from the brush so that you'll be able to create the strokes with it. So make it as dry as possible. Here I'm using pink color as a base coat and red and yellow color to create the strokes. And to give the final touch to it, I'm going to use silver color strokes. You can use any colors of your choice to create this kind of design. That's the best part. Apply the top coat. Isn't it a quick design? Then for the next design, I'm going to use 5 different colors. Of course, you can use any colors of your own choice, or you can use any colors as matching as per your dress maybe. I'm using these colors randomly over here. So there is no definite structure or something like that to create this kind of design. And finally, I'm using white color over here. Once this part is done, then we'll create some silver dots to decorate more, and that will really make it more beautiful. This is also a kind of quick nail art design. Apply the top coat in the end. So now let's move to the next design. For that design, I'm going to use sky blue color as a base coat and this is a purple color. Now again, I'm going to use the dry brush technique over here. So I'm using blue and yellow color. What I believe is that sky blue and yellow is the best combination ever. Then I'll add some silver color strokes over here. And that is the final touch. Apply the top coat to get the long lasting manicure. And this is the 5th design. Here I'm using white color as a base coat and I'm creating a kind of triangle from the corner of the nail using this purple color. And I'm using the normal nail brush over here. Now I'm using dry brush and creating the strokes as we created for the designs. I'm using yellow color along with it. Yellow and red look very beautiful on white color background, so I'm using more. But you can use any colors of your own choice. So these are all fun designs we created in this video. I hope you like it. Please give a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you have not yet subscribed and press the bell icon and select all to get the notifications of my new videos. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.